So my name is Jm Ken Niimura. I do comics and illustration for a living.
Well, the very first one ever, I think it was like when I was around 3, because I've been always like a kind of like a book fetishist. So I did like my own like small comic that I stapled. I drew, stapled, you know, and I did it, and it felt good because like then, you know, my parents told me like, oh, you know, it's great. That's kind of been like the reason for which I've kept doing comics possibly. And I've even done like when I was in primary school with some other friends, we did like this fanzine. Mm-hmm. So I've been like, let's say, publishing from, you know, very early on. I don't know if I've made it big, so I don't really know if, but you know, every time you see like one of your works out, it's wow, it's rewarding because it's like at last, after all the struggles and everything, you have something like physical, real that you can actually touch, smell, and everything. Like me personally, I like to focus also, like I do the comics, but I also try to do the graphic design of the book, plus like choosing the paper, like creating the whole object, let's say. So it's like the moment in which at last you have everything packed into one single object, so it's always relieving. Yeah. As a comic artist, we somehow forget sometimes that we are actually copying or being inspired by reality. So it happened to me that at some point I was drawing comics, but then I wasn't actually really drawing. So I've gone back to doing like live sketches from, I don't know, like scenery or models, and that's been going on for 1 year and something, and I've somehow finally realized like there were lots of things that I was drawing that worked well for comics, but they weren't accurate, and then they weren't true in a way. It worked, but it wasn't true enough compared to what I wanted to portray. So I'm kind of trying to bring the things I'm learning through live sketches onto my comics, so which means sometimes working faster, but working faster for me isn't about like delivering the pages as fast as I can because I don't want to get rid of them, but it's more like trying to concentrate on what's essential and try not to let myself go into too many details, and so adding information that's really not important in the panels. So I try to go fast, fast enough to draw what's really important, necessary for understanding the situation and portraying the situation correctly. But then like slow enough in order to have all the information I need. I mean, it's not live sketches, but I'm trying to get the same mindset as when I do live sketches, because I want the panels to be a recreation of what the reality of the story would be. But I've been working on a personal project for one year, which will be like the first one, the first long personal project. So as it happened when I started doing Ike Giants, I needed like, I spent almost a year trying things, just doing panels, doing characters, drawing, I don't know, trying to get to feel comfortable by drawing what I wanted to draw. So for these new comics, it's kind of the same. I'm readjusting the way I draw. I'm learning new things. Then I have to also take care of the script, and that's something I'm not that used to. So I'm learning. I'm in it, and it should be out next year, I hope.